To add a program to the right-click context menu in Windows 10, follow these steps. Open Windows Registry Editor. To open it, type in the search box, Registry Editor, and then right-click on the first result. Then click Run as Administrator. Then the Registry Editor window will open. Now in this window, in the left pane, expand the folder named key_classes_route, then locate the folder named Directory. It is here. Expand it, and then expand the folder named Background. Then right-click on the folder named Shell. Now from these options, select New, and then click on Key. Now, rename this new folder with the name of that program which you want to add to the context menu. For example, I am going to add the Mozilla Firefox web browser. So I named it as Firefox. Now, right-click on the newly created folder, then select New and then click Key. Now, rename this folder as Command, as you can see on the screen. Now, select this newly created folder and go to the right-hand side. Open this string by double-clicking. Now in this column here, we have to enter the complete path of that program which we want to add. To find its path, open File Explorer and then open the C drive. Now, in the search box here, type name of that program. In my case I am typing here, Firefox. Then click here for searching. Now wait until the searching process will be completed. This may take some more time. After completion of this search, locate for the application file of that program. In my case it is here. You can distinguish it by its file type as its file type will be application. Now select this one, and along with pressing the Shift key in your keyboard, right-click on this file. Now, from these options, click on Copy as Path. Then close this window. Now, here in this registry window, paste in this column the copy path of the program. Then click OK. Close this window. OK. Now you have done it. You can find now name of that program in your right-click menu. Once you click on it, you can open that program. We hope this video will help you. Please let's know your experience with this video by commenting below. Please like this video and subscribe our channel for the latest update. Thank you.